A lot of people come to me and they say they want to learn to improvise and play freely and express themselves with music. And in order to get to this level, what a lot of people seem to be missing is auditory skills. And when I say auditory skills, I mean the ability to connect what's in your mind's ear, what you're hearing in your head, to what you can actually play on your instrument. And sure, transcription, ear training, all sorts of specific things like that will help develop your auditory skills. But there's an even easier way to do so. And what we're going to tap into today is playing by ear. And it's actually a lot simpler than you may think. Even a 3-year-old can start doing this. In order to play by ear, you need to already have something in your ear. You need to know a song well. So we're going to start with some really simple, well-known songs. And since it's getting close to Christmas, I think we're going to start with some Christmas music. So take a song like Jingle Bells. We can even forget about the verse, dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Let's forget about that part. Let's take the part that everybody knows. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. And what I want you to do is I want you to sing that song. And then I want you to try to figure out the notes on the piano. Now that's a little hard if you don't have a prompt, so I'm going to give you a little prompt, and I think it's going to make it a lot easier. And I think you're going to surprise yourself when you're actually able to do this. So we're going to start on the note E. I want you to play that note, and then I want you to sing the song. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Or you can sing it higher if you want. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Okay. And then you're only going to use these 5 notes, C, D, E, F, and G. And with those 5 notes, starting on E, I think you're going to be able to figure out how to play this melody on the piano. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. All right. So good luck with that and more carols to come.